Oh, this is interesting. Dragon skin, what's that? Oh. That looks like wind, that looks like fire. I guess I can't do anything right now unless I go. Let me cast reveal out here. Huh. Wait, wrong one. Nope, nothing in here. Oh, it's endgame? Oh, okay. That saves me some time. Don't see anything else. Nope. There's nothing up that way. Oh, there's more. Hey! The people animas possess power over the wind. They could also see into the future. They can use future sight. Wait, I was in here. Hello? Oh, try to read her mind. Gotcha. Ma'am, hold still. This won't hurt. I promise. Ma'am? There were two siblings born in Contigo. The older brother held great power. Both are gone now. The younger was only a baby when he left the village. I don't know how strong he became. Huh. I guess the only thing left now is to go up to the lighthouse. Wait, before we go though. So that's just a dead end. Yay, level 32. Let's go, boy. There we go. Tower time. Oh, wrong button. Nope. out of sight. There's a mint, but how do I get to it? Well, there's gotta be a reason why I can go up there, so let me check the rest of that first. Also, the statues are really pretty. Okay, I get it. The reason I can go up and down that is because the elevator platforms. Pretty sure I'm gonna need reveal. Nope, that's that. Probably. Oh, that must be it. But before I go. Agility, 60, there you go. Wait, does the corn do anything? Oh. Down we go. Wyverns. Let's see how strong they are. This is an all four at least ahead. Oh, that was a trap! No, wait. Heal. Wouldn't that make them, like, harpy people? Okay, that wouldn't be too bad. And I got another mint. Wrong button. But I do need to save. Agility. let's go. I want to say this is also... Wait, that's an entrance. Where I end up meeting Isaac and his group. I don't remember if I have to fight them. What's all this? Wait, did I really kill one already? Ooh, Eclipse. I'll let Sheba do it. I actually really like how it looked in the third game. I want to say there's something I need to do, but I don't know what to do. I want to reveal. Yep. No. Nope. No, it's not. Damn. You have to go on North Continent. So I'm not supposed to be here yet? Okay, North Continent. I this is the North Continent, unless... Okay, I know somewhere over here is Mars Lighthouse. Because I remember it being in the cold. So I'm assuming I need to go there. How far is the boat? Okay, it's not too far. I was so close. Just blast them. Come on. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, she's a witch. Witch! Witch! Burn the witch! Which is kind of funny considering witches were burned at the stake. And she is a witch. And she controls fire synergy. Alright, time to get back on my ship. Felix, are we setting off now? Yes. Get out of here. Then to see we go. Wait. Oh. Yeah, I can't do that yet. The little pebbly looking ones are the ones that I can fly over. Huh? Yeah. All right, let's go. And it was that close? Mm-hmm. they're little snails. I wonder how many it's gonna take to kill them. Oh, just two, easier. You're so cute! Wait, I already hit him one. No, I actually didn't know. Because I want to say that I never really got a chance to get all of the gems. Dolphins! But that's not what I wanted to do. Looking for a place where I can land. Oh! Here's your spot. Hello? Hey there! Oh! I definitely want you. You must be very brave to come all the way here by boat. Hello? There's a place called Shaman Village in the middle of the continent. Supposedly, one of the rivers leads to it. I have no idea which one, though. The people of the Shaman Village are very wary of strangers. Be careful if you ever meet them. Wonder why they're wary of people. Yeah, I ended up, carrying over all my data from the first one. I tried to do the long password to get all the items and all that, but let's just say that it didn't stick. So I ended up just doing the medium password. Do I need to move this? Where's a good spot to move it? So it would end up having to be here and then pushing it. Yeah, I'm sure it's better, but I lost patience trying to get all those letters and numbers. Especially trying to put it in twice after I forgot to save the first time. You mean you don't get all the other synergy? Wait, can you do it at any point? I thought you could only put it in at the beginning. Oh, hell yeah. I'll probably do it after I end this stream. You just do it like how you did before on the what's it called, the game select file, whatever. The save file, oh, I'm just jump off. The start screen, I guess it's what you would call it. Alright, let's see. Map. I can go up, down, or to the left. But I think it might be easier if I just go to the left on the boat. Now I'll try the boat first. Yeah, you're not kidding. The password stuff was really nice. It reminds me of the password stuff from, what's it called? Oracle of Ages and Seasons? Wait a minute. I'm guessing I need to go. Here. So maybe I need to travel up this river. Not gonna lie, the other thing that I also really miss from back before the internet was the game walkthrough book. I honestly kind of feel like that's what I used the original time that I played this. Wait, I see something. The center is going to be that little place covered in the mountains, so I'm assuming that that cave should lead me right to it. Cave is a decoy, and once cave's up, not the first time I've had to loop around. Yep, cave looks like the way. Shaman, yep. Let's see if there's anything hiding behind turn number one. Just stairs that